Hey crypto fam, are you ready for Solana Web3? Well, in this video, we're gonna show you how to connect to Solana dApps and Web3 apps on Chrome and Brave and with a mobile wallet using the Web3 browser. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more daily crypto content. The Solana Web3 ecosystem is thriving and highly active, offering a diverse range of dApps and Web3 applications, including those focused on NFTs, meme coins, and beyond. Among the most popular Solana Web3 apps are STEPN and Chingari for health and social interactions, Star Atlas for gaming, and Jupiter for DeFi. You can use Exodus in your Chrome or Brave web browser or your mobile phone to connect to Solana Web3 dApps. Now, if you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. Let's connect Solana Web3 on Chrome and Brave, followed by mobile. First, enter the URL of the Web3 app you'd like to connect to. Click Connect. When your Exodus wallet opens, click Connect or Approve, and you are all set. Now, the second option is to connect to Solana Web3 apps with the Web3 browser in your Exodus mobile app. First, tap the profile icon, then tap Web3. Once there, tap Explore to browse through a short list of curated Web3 apps. You can also search and filter by the Solana network with the network filter. When you find the app you wish to connect to, tap on it. If the Web3 app you want to connect to is not on the curated list, you can search for it by name in the search bar and display your findings on Google. Tap on the Web3 app to open and find the connection button. Tap the connection button and Exodus will automatically connect to the Web3 app. Once connected, you'll see your Solana address in the dApp and the connection in your mobile wallet. You can connect and explore without any funds in your wallet, but if you want to interact with the Web3 apps, you'll need some SOL on Solana. You can quickly buy SOL on Solana with your local currency from within Exodus or use the swap crypto feature to top yourself off and enjoy the vibrant Solana ecosystem. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please remember to like and subscribe to the channel, and we've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.